Good morning, everybody, and a happy Tuesday. We have some sunshine in the mix across central Mississippi this morning. Clouds are going to stay in the mix through today, and there is the possibility of an isolated shower. But overall, we're expected to have another hot and dry day. Temperatures eventually getting back into the mid-90s for many of us. Real field values returning to the triple digits. It's another hot day, another heat advisory. But the difference is we actually have an excessive heat warning in effect until 8 o'clock this evening for areas along and south of Highway 98. This does include Pike and Walthall counties. And in addition to that, the northern half of the state and an excessive heat watch for potential real field values up to 115 degrees starting Thursday. And it is very likely we could be included in that as well. You're really going to want to make sure you limit your outdoor activity today between 10 o'clock and 6 o'clock. And this is going to be the case for pretty much the rest of the week and even into the weekend. By tomorrow morning, we'll be back in the 70s region-wide, clouds in the mix. And then for the afternoon hours tomorrow, we'll have a little bit of a divide. What we do know is we have this bullseye of deep tropical moisture in place for Arkansas, Louisiana, and even for us here in Mississippi, all thanks to a high pressure off towards Texas. This is going to play in effect even into your Wednesday and Thursday. But what the difference is for tomorrow is we could possibly have a convective system develop back off towards Nebraska and Kansas and eventually slide east southeast riding along the jet stream. We call these jet runners. But here's where things kind of become a little bit more iffy for tomorrow. The location of the high pressure and the speed of those storms will heavily depend on the time frame for tomorrow and the location. Right now, I'm expecting places east of I-55 to West Alabama over towards Tuscaloosa to have the best chance of seeing heavy rain and thunderstorms for parts of the day tomorrow. And if that holds true to case, much of central Mississippi will actually get a break tomorrow. Our river counties, unfortunately, has a little bit less of a chance, and it's still possible they can hit the mid to upper 90s tomorrow. But I mean, it's likely to where this system will help cool things down to where we drop those temperatures instead of the upper 90s into the mid to low 90s, even upper 80s for parts of North Mississippi. But this is a heavily dependent factor. If this storm system shifts the slightest bit east, more places stick to the mid to upper 90s. But if we're keeping it on track for areas along and east of I-55, the majority of central Mississippi will be slightly cooler tomorrow, even though real field values will still be in the triple digits. The end of the week is going to be a blazing hot one. We are looking at highs for the first time since 2019 to return to 100 degrees for many of us, with real field values as high as 115. The good news is there is light at the end of the tunnel. Sunday into Monday, it looks like those temperatures trend a little bit cooler back to the mid-90s, with rain chances returning for much of central Mississippi.